I want you to come back home. To me.
I do.
The thing is, you have to get rid of your gun. I'm sorry, but that's just how it has to be.
I can't move my leg.
Gabriel, I'm Dr. Rhodes. You hang in there. What happened?
Gunmen held up the family store.
We were in the back stocking the freezer.
And Gabriel was working the register.
On my count, one, two, three. Single bullet hole, interior abdomen. Let's get a chest x-ray and log roll. On my count, one, two, three.
There we go. No exit wound.
All right, back down. Let's find out where this bullet is.
Please, my left leg. I can't feel it.
Well, what's up, Jay?
I just brought that kid in. He was shot in the convenience store.
Okay.
So we caught the guy, and we got the gun that he used.
Good. Why are you telling me?
CPD ran the serial number on it, and it's your gun. The one that was stolen.
Hey. Any word on the boy? I heard it was your gun.
Don't say it, okay? The last thing I need right now is a lecture.